while we're waiting to start, y'all, work in a couple of announcements. First is the concession stands, which I think everybody can probably smell by now. We have them at a couple of different places. Next is the restrooms for those that are just coming into the game here now. The restrooms are in the big white fieldhouse building at the opposite end of the stadium behind us. Take the walkway around the first base dugout and follow it along the field to the building. Enter through the left side doors.
Back to it. Whole lot of loud in the low backwood. Whole lot of money, big tip out for it. I put him on the train, put him into the foot. Wale,
the way you're moving, got me in a trance. DJ, take me up. Hey, this is your jam. I'ma sip my skirt. Tipping good, girl, but I can make it flood. Cause I walk around with pockets that are bigger than my butt. Rain, rain, go away, that's what I'm ahead of. Say my pocket's stuck on overload. My rain never evaporates, no need to elaborate. Most of these ducks exaggerate. But I'ma get money every day, stunt nuts, nuts might get a chance after me. Jump on it like I'm coming off a free throw. With the head of the game, no Chico. Lambo, Roscoe, no street code. If your booty got me lost like Nemo.
Set to lead off the top of the first inning for the Royal Oak Ravens is number 2, Josh Adler, the second baseman. First pitch is a strike, and this game is underway.
Texted him. I'm calling. We need ice. We're calling.
We have called the physical trainer to come over here. We've got multiple games going on here. Well, while we're buying a little time here, let me just hype the concession stands again. We have two of them on both sides here. We've got hot dogs, hamburgers, chips, beverages. Get the combo, if you will. A hand for Josh Adler there.
Let's go, boy, Lou!
Now batting in the second spot in the order, number 7, is Andrew Drawbaugh, the shortstop. Heading fourth in the lineup, number 15 is Carter Harris, designated hitter for number 8, Connor Stoyanov. Second for the second out, the run scores. Now batting in the fifth spot in the lineup, number 19, Alex Schultz, the first baseman.
Let's go, Brandon! Let's go, D! Let's go, Schultz! Check it out!
going to miss the retirement of Josiah. From the biggest stadiums in the state to the familiar fields down the street, Meijer is a proud sponsor of local sports teams across the Midwest. Whenever you shop Meijer, you help support the teams that bring us together and the values that our community is proud to stand for. You help support your community, including local sports teams, education programs, the arts, food pantries, and more programs that bring out the very best in us. From the biggest of big games to the littlest of the little, Meijer is proud to sponsor this game and hundreds of local sports teams across Michigan. Set to lead off the bottom of the first inning for the Maples is number 22, Brandon Kinney.
Two more. No, but if you think.
Hey, let's go, H.
Here we go, four.
Go, four, have fun. Here we go, four. Be a hitter. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
You pick that up.
Batting in the seventh spot, the left fielder, number 30, Logan DeVos. Was essential nutrients every athlete needs, not typically found in traditional sports drinks. Next time you grab a beverage, whether it's in the lunchroom, out on the field, or at home, remember to rethink your drink and pick chocolate milk. Chocolate milk is the official beverage of the Michigan High School Athletic Association.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Yeah, how about you?
Good to see you.
Good.
All good?
Yeah.
Set to lead off the top of the second inning for the Ravens. It's number 10, batting in the sixth spot. John Frederick, the catcher.
Yeah.
upset about your pizza, and there's one away. Betting in the seventh spot, number 12, Ryan Lassner, the right fielder. Now batting in the eighth spot, it's number one, Will Hickey, the left fielder.
Roll it up, Meg. Come on, Meg. Who got you two?
Swing and miss by Hickey, and there's two up.
Good job, G. Let's go,
G. Good job, G.
Nice, sweet Lou.
Rounding out the order, it's number three, Jack Groya, the third baseman.
But I like
Troy applies out to Kelly, to the right, to the foul of the side. When you need to get and stay in the game, you want to go where the pros go. Using the most innovative technology, we create your unique game plan. Henry Ford Sports Medicine. We treat the pros and you. Learn more at henryford.com/athletes.
Oh my gosh, that's a lot. Man, look, that's a lot. Dude, I hear your brother. I'm thinking it's you. I'm like losing my mind.
Houston!
I'm connected.
All
Go, Ethan!
Ethan Ness. Up in the ninth spot, Jack Kelly, number 5.
Go, Jack Kelly!
Nice play by Frederick over the Schultz. One away. Now betting number 22, Brandon Kinney.
Let's go, Shen.
be a hitter kit.
Get it running, Jack!
out at second for the second out. Safe at first.
Kincaid.
Getting set to bat is number 9, Kai McEachern.
Go Kai, here we go Kai.
McEachern is on base with a hit pitch. Now batting Logan DeVos, number 30.
Go Logan! Nearly 1,500 of the state's top student athletes were recognized this year through the Scholar Athlete Award presented by Farm Bureau Insurance. Visit the MHSAA website for a list of this year's applicants, finalists, and scholarship recipients and information about the 2023-24 awards program.
To the girl, them broke out from the floor. From you don't wanna walk, Miss Obama. From you don't wanna man, we can't turn you on. Girl, make I see you when them a fall, yeah. Can't talk for the young, no eat, no yum, no steam fish, no green banana. But down in Jamaica, we give it to your heart like a sauna. Well, come on, the way the time fall, I wanna be keeping you warm. I got the right temperature for shelter you from the storm. Hold on, girl, I got the right temperature to turn you on. And girl, I wanna be the papa, you can be.
Pretty set up to lead off the top of the third inning for the Ravens is number 13, Matt Bigley.
All right.
Andrew Drawbaugh's up next. It's Nate Rums off the plate. Your Michigan Army National Guard plays a vital role in our national defense and responds as needed to state emergencies to protect the lives and property of Michigan citizens. If you are interested in learning more about the Guard, visit myarmyguard.com. That's miarmyguard.com. Now batting Ethan Ness.
What do you say, you think hit?
That's actually so bad.
That's his pitch, kid.
Grab over to Shelton and run away.
Let's go, Chad Kelly.
jab at him, Jack Kelly. Brandon Kinney.
Brandon Kinney?
Kinney pops up to Wilms in shallow center, and there's two down.
Go, Dick.
Still no pressure. Thank God I breathe.
Go, Dick.
Now, Betty, Nick Shenifa.
Come on, Colton.
Very good at the tape. Hey,
we're going to miss by Wilson to retire this side. Do you need money for college?
Yes. Yeah.
Students in the class of 2024 are encouraged to take advantage of the Michigan Achievement Scholarship, which could provide up to $5,500 per year. Learn more today at michigan.gov/achievement. leading off the top of the fourth inning for the Ravens, he's number 15, Carter Harris.
Go, clean inning, boys, make a play.
By Sennebelt out in second, and there's one away.
Way to steal it, Nick!
Go, Dick. Nice play, Dick!
Go, Dick!
Pitch, G.
I'm betting Alex Schultz. You're a leader in the game, so be a leader in your school by using OK to say. You can report anything that threatens your safety or the safety of others. Submit a confidential tip 24/7 by phone, text, email, online, or through the mobile app. By using OK to say, you can make a difference.
Que yo hago duro.
coventura. Demasiadas de travesura, coventura. Tengo rabia, si no tengo cura, coventura. Y de joven para la sepultura, coventura. Acá en la altura está fuerte los vientos. Porque si quiero ni que te siento. Hasta que me vaya la vida dentro. El dinero no capta el tiempo. A contar la pared. Tú no si le tuve que ocupar un trago porque la tenías con sed. Mira acá, qué rico se ve. No sé de qué, pero bajo otra vez.
Leading off number 11, Jack Lewis.
Here we go, Jay Lutz. Be a hitter, kid.
Lewis takes a called third strike, and there's... I bet he is. Hi, McEachin. Teaching and there's two down. Every day in Michigan, investigators work hard to keep people safe on the internet. For more information on how to keep your family safe online or to submit a cyber tip, visit MichiganICAC.com. Updating you on the girls' softball game that's going on at the end of the fourth inning. Sehome leads 11-1. Leading off the top of the fifth inning, Ryan Lassner gets set, number 12. Next up at the plate, it's Will Hickey. Takes a call for strike and there's two away.
Way to inch in and win it.
Now batting is Jack Goya.
Say, Jack, kid.
Nice.
Three.
Coach, how's the weather?
Coach, put him in.
Good pitch, Jimmy.
Come on, Eric!
We need to
fair,
yeah? Let's go, Jimmy!
Nearly 1,500 of the state's top student athletes were recognized this year through the Scholar Athlete Award presented by Farm Bureau Insurance. Visit the MHSAA website for a list of this year's applicants, finalists, and scholarship recipients and information about the 2023-24 awards program. Ethan Ness, 2-5, gets ready to lead off the bottom of 5.
Come on, Ethan, kid. What do you say, kid?
Let's
go, Ethan.
Stretch for the first out.
Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
Jack Kelly's up next.
Hey, there we go.
They're back.
Triples on the left field line. That's going to be the center field next.
Still no pressure. Thank God I breathe. Cause shit I speak is what they
I can't do it.
The kid
Peach can do it.
Come on, Nick. Show him something.
Come on, Nick. Come on, good hitter.
Shot. Move him.
Chenico pops up the shorts at first and there's two down.
He's a nut, no need to go down. He's a nut, he's a
Chocolate milk has essential nutrients every athlete needs, not typically found in traditional sports drinks. Next time you grab a beverage, whether it's in the lunchroom or out in the field or at home, remember to rethink your drink and pick chocolate milk. Chocolate milk is the official beverage of the Michigan Health of the Michigan High School Athletic Association. Leading off the top of the sixth inning for the Ravens is number 13, Matt Bigley.
Tag him!
Nice play. play by McEachern, and there's one out.
Hey, way to get the out. Good job, Todd.
Probably 20 minutes.
Next up, number 7, Andrew Drawball.
Come on, Andy. I don't
know. Let's go, G. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, nice catch.
And Draba is on with a roll. Nate Williams is next up.
Double play. Let's go, Brandon. Let's go, Brandon. Short ball. Let's go, Kat. Good idea. Good idea.
Swing and miss by Williams, and there's two up. Do you need money for college?
Yes.
Students in the class of 2024 are encouraged to take advantage of the Michigan Achievement Scholarship, which could provide up to $5,500 per year. Learn more today at michigan.gov/achievement.
Take a seat, rattle the bed, sat on the stairs, steadily. Cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over, I can just let you go. Just meet me in the middle. I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle.
Jack Lewis leading off the bottom of the sixth for the Maples. Adler over to Schultz and there's run down. How bad are you, Kai? The key turn. Schultz and there's $2. My bad, Ethan Ness.
Come on, Ethan, kid.
She caught all but the last day. She can hear up 19-2.
Clean the chalk, kid! Clean the chalk!
Fastener makes the catch in right to retire the side. From the biggest stadiums in the state to the familiar fields down the street, Meijer is a proud sponsor of local sports teams across the Midwest. Whenever you shop Meijer, you help support the teams that bring us together and the values that our community is proud to stand for. You help support your community, including local sports teams, education programs, the arts, food pantries, and more programs that bring out the very best in us. From the biggest of big games to the littlest of the little, Meijer is proud to sponsor this game and hundreds of local sports teams across Michigan.
Water?
Just pour me out of this. God is my objection. It's not about my pain. I need to skin just come over, pull me into this. Oh, babe. Why do you just make me a little?
We've got 19 on the mound and 19 ready to lead off. On the mound is Emin Kernan, getting set to lead off is Ellie Schultz. John Frederick. Both to McEachern, and there's two down.
Come on, Amy, let's go, kid!
Not bad, you, Ryan Lassner.
Yeah.
Oh, Kenny over on the keeper, right down to the side, end of the game.
Way to go, Maple!
Ladies and gentlemen, that completes game two. Final score is Birmingham Seahawks Maples 10, the Royal Oak Ravens 1. We'll put about 30 minutes in here, we'll change teams, and we'll go to our final championship game.
Grand partner.